You trying to play? Too late, I'm gonna get you.
What?
I said, are you trying to play?
Play what?
TeamFight Tactics.
No.
Sea of Thieves?
No. Yeah. Call of Duty?
No, man. Valorant?
Maybe. I might have an update on Valorant.
Yeah, no, I haven't turned it on in a while either. I'm going to win this one.
Yeah, let's not.
Two people in here are a 3-star.
I don't think I have Teamfight Tactics downloaded anymore.
It's part of League of Legends. So if you deleted League of Legends, you probably don't have it. But if you still have League of Legends, you have Teamfight Tactics. It's crazy you have to pick characters and you don't even know what your hand is doing.
Mm-hmm. Something to start with.
Huh?
Something to start with. That's why I said you need to look up a meta list, because usually you try to build the best meta first, and if you can't end up building it with your cards that you're dealt, you go for something else. You'll never win a game if you're not building comps, though.
Well, I figure, like, the higher the... Well, I know that there's definitely upkeep characters, but the higher the coin, the cost is for the card, that more powerful than that card is.
So you need you also need like 3-star
right.
of the first card.
Right.
Like if you get 3 of 1, it makes a 2-star. If you get 3 of those 2-stars, it makes a 3-star. It's more powerful. That's what I'm saying. You have to build a team through from the beginning to the end, or you'll never win.
My spirit is unquenchable. Who wants a piece of the champ?
Kane out. Imagine he just goes kills him. It'd be fucking crazy. And Velasquez.
Yeah, that would be nuts.
Stay down.
One additional Mystic gain a Rakan. Your units gain 25 mana on kill. The team counts as having one additional shapeshifter. Okay, what are these? You a jade? Yeah, let's replace that.
God, that was disgusting.
Oh,
not the map for pistols, bro. God damn it, I did it again. Fuck that, I'm not going that way. That bitch.
Saddle up, y'all.
God.
The team I built was so much better. My detail power.
Some comps will start off slow.
Those guys attack fast.
A little taste of heaven, a barrel full of hell.
Cody, what's up? Glad to have you in chat, dude. Can't see you in the game. Been no life in campaign for no reason.
Let's show our friends that.
Before.
Gets tough, you call Drone.
Shit on that guy. They always attack him first. Okay, it's looking alright right now. Okay, about to get our first dub of the match. Maybe. Yeah, let's go. Love it. First dub of the match. Cody, you feeling better? You're not sick anymore? Okay, I just leveled a couple people up. We're looking much, much better. Much, much better. I am playing the guy in last, though, so. I high hopes for a living. You know? Running your eight says?
Wonders never cease, and neither do I.
Alright, I'm going to find something to eat real quick.
Alright.
Saddle up, y'all. We got a showdown on our hands.
What about this?
Sometimes shield becomes smashing ball. Going gets tough, you call bro.
Fight or make room for those who will.
Hmm.
have a runny nose and a hot mouth for you. These noodles that I got are fucking delicious, but they are kicking. They're not ramen, they're like some other brand. I wanted some hot noodles, but ramen don't make no hot noodles.
They make their like spicy chicken and spicy beef, but they're like not hot.
They don't sell them at Kroger.
Really?
He's got like a sweet taste to them, but they like hot the shit. Like, where's Cody?
He's in chat. I was in chat.
Not playing the game with me?
No.
Fucked up, dude. You must not like me. I'm cracked, dude, I promise.
Oh, yeah?
Where you going?
Oh yeah, that's a dub. Fuck you, Dingo Meister. Get out of here, you're trash, kid.
Can't stop me.
Eep. I mean, Eep.
Let's show our friends the door.
The mama's moving in with Channing, huh?
I guess so, yeah.
Gave you the damn dog. Oh shit. Ready for hot ones after that shit. Holy. They so fire.
Still almost beat him.
cannot turn back.
Yeah, dang. Lips burning. Woo. Good AZ. I'm gonna bring you a pack of noodles. Are you coming over the weekend, Asian? Mm-hmm. You can just get them then. Probably for good.
I'll just eat them then, right in front of you.
Go for it.
Fuck, I lost.
I told you.
He's sweating.
Bro, Chris is really salty about that Itachi mask.
What do you mean?
Every year he talks about that shit.
Really?
Well, every time I see him.
See, he had 3 3 stars. He had 2 3 stars out. This guy just had a shit ton of 2 stars out. And got a second. Or is in second.
The pain is subsiding. Can't even speak right. But they do taste good.
Try match of League of Legends.
Bro.
What?
Buy Call of Duty.
No.
Yes. Don't even have to get the fucking vault shit like you was doing. Play, see if you gonna play it. Then if you do wanna play it, then buy the vault. Yeah, that didn't last long. Got a little sweat on my brow, but the pain's gone.
I hate when they do this 2FA to sign in shit.
Thank you.
played this before, so this should be interesting.
So garbage, man.
Yeah, that's what everybody's saying. The game's great, but the maps suck.
This map. Sure, you know which one. It's the main one that everybody's bitching about.
You should be able to put skins on your grenades and stuff.
Can't do that. I want an avatar. Not fair. Astral. Alright, mage.
You look up comps?
Nope.
What the fuck, dude?
I don't have time, I'm streaming right now. I'll do that tomorrow.
You can like do it on your phone. TFT comps.
Yeah, but then I gotta like watch a video and shit.
No, you don't. It just shows you the picture and the name of what they are and when you bomb and shit. Like a cheat sheet. To the next point. God damn it.
My spirit is an unquenchable fire.
Let's jam!
through a fucking crit. There, dude. Not again, I'm just trying to make it to the fucking hard point, my guy. It's all teammates. A harvest moon, so aptly named. Get fucking shit on, dude. Get fucking shit on, dude. You boys?
Sit on him. Sit on him. Let's go.
A harvest moon, so aptly named.
Should I unlock the underbarrel attachment category for my Vastnev 9K, and then I go to equip one, and it's not even there. I just spawned right where that dude was aiming. This map is so shit.
A harvest moon, so aptly named.
This gun isn't much better right now.
Deny me.
This map is way too big for a free-for-all, dude.
Thank you.
dubs out here, man. Doing bad this game. I've beaten everybody in the lobby at least once. So.
Have you?
Yeah. I have 82 health. First place has 90. So.
House of Lions.
Let's go.
Grenades back here.
Another day on the job.
Thank you.
cannot turn back.
Fucking bitch, dude. Got a UAV, just fucking. Wait, I'm gonna spawn kill, spawn kill. Also, I'm gonna call him a cheater. God, it's just that good.
That's all.
I find it hard to believe.
tough game to get into.
What?
It's fucking Teamfight Tactics.
Oh, it is, yeah.